Right, another experiment. Back a bit. Right. As normal, not the stretch, stiff as an old boot. One of these days I'm going to have a stretch and do a video. It'll be a lot easier. Right, what I want to do is try and access the parasympathetic nervous system using slow movement, as in when we do Tai Chi. So, it's the old head on the knee routine. So, it's terrible, isn't it? Let's see what we got. I've been climbing the ladder all day, but yeah, showing your age now, mate. So, for Bart Brown, nowhere near head on knee, about a foot away. So, all I'm going to do is paint the fence. I'm going to paint the fence 45 with my right hand, incredibly slowly, and then if I feel like something's happened, I'm going to try and put the head on my right knee and see if it's reflected into the other side. There we go. I'm focusing on the hand, slow movements. So look. Well, look at that. That is a really good stretch. It's not just head on knee, even though the legs out wide. That's both hands on the foot. That is a really good stretch. I'm well happy with that. That's better than a lot of the other stuff we've done before. Now, is it biased? I'm going to go for the left leg now. You know what? That's quite tight. That hamstring is quite tight. It could be a pinched nerve or something, but right, we're going to paint the fence with the left hand. I'm all excited now. I think I'm going too fast. I think chuckling will help as well. Absolutely, I'm so happy with that. That was a really magnificent way. Go try that, folks. That's a treat. Okay. As you can see by my comedy hair, I was in bed about a minute ago. Probably less than a minute ago. So I really, really test out this new stretching thing.
What I want to do is no warm up, no stretching, not even a test stretch. Because I've just got out of bed, so I don't need to test to see if I can put my head on my knee, so now I can't. And that in itself would be a stretch. So we're pushing the boundaries as far as you can. I can't even sit up straight at the minute. So I'm sat on the floor, my feet, my legs are on even 90 degrees. Let's try and get them at 90 degrees, which is a terrible angle. That's probably, 90 degrees is rubbish. Get yourself set up straight. Now, what I want to do, on the last video, we did one side, then the other. And the idea is to put the head on the knee, not only head on the knee, but both hands wrapped around the foot. Full range of motion. Not, ooh, that's pretty good, rubbish. Full range of motion. Safely. And I want to do both sides at the same time. I'm presuming it'll do both sides at the same time. If it doesn't, I'll just go back and do one and then the other. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to paint the fence like in Karate Kid. Both hands at the same time. I'm going to start low and near the centre line. And I'm just going to paint with the arms incredibly slowly out into a V shape and back again. Then when I think or feel that something's kicked in, I'll go for it and we'll have a stretch. Oh, right, I'll get on with it then. Well, that worked. Oh, both sides, absolutely fantastic. That's that one nailed. Now, what I'm going to be looking at, and I'm not going to put it on this video, I'm going to go and have a cup of coffee, is to go forwards. So I think maybe we'll need to do a slow movement with the legs. And I think we need to bring the calf muscles into play for this one. But that was absolutely fantastic.